In Ocean City, runners didn't let the rain stop them from taking part in the city's half marathon. The race took those runners through downtown sections of the city there and onto the boardwalk. The runners we spoke with yesterday were more concerned about the wind than rain. And while the run went on as scheduled, the New Jersey Fall Jeep Invasion event had to be postponed until later this month.